compendium of reproach.
I did not expect it recovered. Not in my lifetime.
It should be delivered to Kataka immediately. For study.
Yes, most unfortunate. Still, I cannot help but admire his accomplishment, recovering it.
Whatever else they may say of the new scribes, their penmanship is...
Bloody hell! Barely felt that! Help! Someone's out on the street! That got him running.
Who's that? Let me get... Who's that? Let me get a...
Thought I saw... seeing things. Or I'm dreaming. Did I just hear...
Whoa.
Looks like I've found the entrance to the sunken citadel Keeper Rafe talked about in his journal. According to him, the glyph key disappeared underground sometime too long ago to think about. Rafe also mentioned caverns swarming with strange creatures. Guess that's why the Keepers put a glyph lock on the entrance. It'd be nice to know what sort of creatures, but the Keepers have never been much for useful detail. Turns out not only did the glyph key disappear down here, but so did Rafe. The Keepers never sent anyone after him, but I don't expect he's still exploring the place. I don't have any good leads on where to look for the key, but I can start by looking for Rafe's remains. Giant rats. Great. Better hope I'm not sticking around long enough to see these hatch.
Thank you. Bees now. Strangers come from. Do for brain fever you suffer from. Like him. Well, he is gone. Some cut something.
What a magic's help.
Huh?
I hate
leaves and vines, greensy power, be mines. Die now. It bees.
I count your blood. There's the crown. But I see I'm going to work for it. Well, I didn't make any new friends, but I found the glyph key that the keepers have been searching for. Plus, I picked up a little something extra for myself. Not really my style in hats, but the gold it's made of should be worth a fair bit. According to Rafe's journal, the keepers lost the key decades ago. Only took me a day to find it.
Silence. Kataka is about to begin.
This passage here speaks to us now. Very powerful. Sabor temporalis nunda me. Cor malus.
When the progress of time ceases, the one will be appointed.
No, no. Cor malus. Reportorta invisita bloom.
The evil ones will be pointed out for all to see.
When the progress of time ceases? What could it mean?
We must wait and watch. The meaning of the prophecy will become clear in time.
Wait? After I found your precious book? No. When time stops, the evil will be pointed out, or whatever she said. Don't you want to know what we're up against?
What would you do? Stop time with your bare hands? You cannot make the prophecies come to pass, thief. It is folly to think so.
You can't. But maybe I can. I could break into the clock tower in Stone Market. Find some way to stop the clock from running.
Perhaps the stone market clock could be considered a symbol of time. But if you are suggesting sabotage...
You would accomplish nothing, except further enraging the Hammerites.
With Kataka so close to discovering the Brethren and betrayer, Garrett,
I'm not going to sit around doing nothing. That's your job.
Fool! I forbid you to go to the clock tower or to interfere with the prophecy in any way.
You forget. I don't take orders from you.
He has left, First Keeper Orland.
Yes. I can see that.
Thank you.